Now we'd like you to come with us very quietly, and we'll take you to a place where they'll make you feel better.
The Lovecast, the Lovecast, the Lovecast.
Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Hey there, friends, cowgirls, ranch hands, farm boys, truckers, and lovers of the twang. This week, the Lovecast has gone country. Dave O Rama back again after spending a couple of weekends working some summer music events out on Vancouver Island. One of them being a massive country music festival. I have to admit that even though I have never attended a full-fledged country music festival ever in my life, country music has been a part of my schizophrenic repertoire for many decades now. If you are a regular listener to the Lovecast, you will have come to understand that I have very little interest in the small percentage of music that makes it onto the pop charts, regardless of what charts they happen to be. I find that the music that commonly gets the most attention is much of the time pretty mediocre. And for me, this includes most of it, even new pop country music. In the 1980s, there was a movement in the media to disregard the historical foundational sound of country music and simply focus on new pop sensibility. Country music would begin to sound more like modern pop music, but with a southern accent. Country music has, up until recently, possessed a great sense of humor, and many acclaimed country songwriters were very gifted in wordplay, which has pretty much disappeared from the art form now, in my opinion anyway. Country music always had a fun side and a sad side, often dressed up in rhinestones, big hair, and a self-effacing sense of humor. I find music that takes itself too seriously to be pretty boring, just like people who take themselves too seriously. So here's my unique take on a country music selection that's steeped in southern badassery and humor. And I'm going to get the whole thing started with this classic country song from the most successful band in the world, When the Lovecast Goes Country.
Can harm the night. Evan from Dirtwire, and you're listening to The Lovecast with Dave O Rama. Our first set of country tunes, giving a big nod to one of the most successful recorded bands in history. The music of the Rolling Stones has always had one foot rooted in American country sounds, which has always had a big connection to the blues and rock and roll, an Afro-Celtic amalgamation. In that set, three songs originally written by Mick Jagger and Keith Richards and recorded by the Rolling Stones. I'll send that set out as a birthday present to Mick Jagger, who just turned 79 years at the end of July. Now that's a badass. The band Super Suckers from Arizona covering the Keith Richards song Before They Make Me Run, which he recorded for the Some Girls album in 1978 in reference to the heroin trafficking trial that he was going through at the time in Toronto. The only time I saw the Rolling Stones live was for the Some Girls tour in 1978. I narrowly missed the surprise show at the Alma Combo a year earlier, But that's a story for another time. Country singer Lucinda Williams has been busy during the COVID lockdowns recording a series of releases called Lou's Jukebox Collection. One of the several releases is focused on songs by Bob Dylan, and another one is all Stones covers. From Lucinda Williams, we heard her deliver a great rendition of Get Off of My Cloud. And I began the show with a country song by the Rolling Stones called Far Away Eyes. A fine country ballad from the Some Girls album, added to the many country songs the Stones have written over the years, including Let It Bleed, Wild Horses, Dead Flowers, and many others. Thanks for tuning into the show this week. I'm Dave O Rama, and this edition of the Lovecast has gone country. What I'm serving up today is my wicked and weird take on country music. Country, hillbilly, country rock, bluegrass, rockabilly, and a few other country-flavored styles thrown into our Lovecast country music mix this week. The next track is by the Toronto band Tennessee Voodoo Coop, featuring Mr. Big Rude Jake, going out to his memory with gratitude and admiration from the Lovecast.
Hello, we are the Tennessee Voodoo Coop, and we're going to do a song that we hope to release on a new record. This is a cover song originally done by Depeche Mode. The song is called Just Can't Get Enough.
This is Sunday Wild, and you are listening to the Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
When I'm with you, baby, I go all in my head, and I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough. Everything you do to me and all the things you said, and I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough. We slip and slide as we're falling in love, and I just can't seem to get enough. And when I'm walking down the street, and I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough. Every time I think of you, I know we have to meet, and I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough. You're like a rainbow, and you give me your love, and I just can't seem to get enough. Slip and slide as we're falling in love, and I just can't seem to get enough. And when I'm walking down the street, and I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough. Every time I think of you, I know we have to meet, and I just can't get enough, and I just can't get enough. You're like a rainbow, and you give me your love, and I just can't seem to get enough.
Got himself a piece best cash flow's about 100 proof. Just open up a line of a tan and booth. You got a dime, he's got a dollar. He's the king of corn and corn from way back in the holler. They call him the king of mountains, a blue ring businessman. Even independent contractor, doing the best that he can.
And if your cousin comes around, be sure to give a holler.
They call him the king of the mountain, a blue-ridge businessman. He's an independent contractor, doing the best that he can.
Big dose of hillbilly humor in the set with some choice cuts from a selection of skilled musicians doing their unique and oftentimes humorous take on country music culture. From the 1980s, that was a selection from a great album by California band The Beat Farmers, from a smoking hot album called Tales of the New West, an excellent piece of ironic social commentary that unfortunately never gets old. some big irony from the Beat Farmers with the song Gun Sale at the Church. One of my all-time favorite bands in the set as well, from North Carolina, Southern Culture on the Skids, a hilarious trio who have been on the scene for the better part of 40 years. If these guys were booked into some mainstream country festivals, I guarantee you they would blow minds. Southern Culture on the Skids and the song King of the Mountain. And in memory of Canadian musician Big Rude Jake, an old friend who passed away very recently after his long battle with cancer, Jake played his music right up until the end. A band that Jake fronted for a while called Tennessee Voodoo Coop. The selection I played was recorded live at the CIUT FM studios from our extensive live archives. Big Rude Jake and Tennessee Voodoo Coop with their version of the Depeche Mode song, Just Can't Get Enough. This is the Lovecast, and this week, Dave O Rama has gone country. From deep down in South London, from Brixton Way, here's a selection from the very first Alabama 3 release, Exile on Cold Harbor Lane, going out to all the crazy country fans from the Lovecast.
CIUT 89.5 FM, celebrating 35 years as the sound of your city.
Last train to Mashville, girl, you got on board. Packed up your medicines, left without a word. Now you're strung out in suburbia, waiting for that call. You just chill out by yourself behind your front door. You lost the plot again. Where you are now ain't clear. It's a misty morning memory, the road that took you here. Your special K keeps the chills away with your needle and your spoon. Staring at the wall, sharing your skull with no one. And you don't dance to techno anymore. I don't see you under the strobe light on the dance. Ultraviolet smile. You don't dance to techno anymore. Take it away.
Being a lover man and a DJ, lots of girls come down the front when I'm on the ones and twos. There was this one particular girl though. She was so beautiful she used to knock my eyes out every damn time. One night she took this funny little heart-shaped pill and just died right there in front of me. Now she don't dance to techno anymore.
You don't dance to techno anymore. You don't dance to techno anymore. You don't dance to techno. So sad since you let go. You don't dance to techno anymore. Yeah, I'll tell you though. The 808 and the 303 ain't the friends that they used to be. You got no time for sweet 909. You said goodbye to Chicago and Detroit City, Lord, you let her go. And there ain't no guest that's at the borderline. All the people sing. Now you don't dance to techno anymore. I don't see you under the strobe light on the dance floor. Thank you.
is an island made out of garbage. It's twice the size of the state of Texas. It's wall to wall with plastic. What track?
Is that true?
That can't be true.
Is that true?
Yes, it is. It drifts appalling. Sea of indifference. In between us. And our existence. And they call it that great Pacific garbage patch. Since 1950, we've turned out plastic. 9 billion tons of it, to be exact. And 7 billion tons of that 9 billion has been thrown in to your trash. And 5 billion of that 7 billion has made its way out into the ocean, where it is stuck in that great Pacific garbage patch. So throw your hands in the air, wave them like you just don't care, cause you don't. Throw your lighters up there too, they're gonna be here longer than me and you. Don't think they won't.
Up, I go
science, you're average. Punk rock loser, yeah, I'm a savage. I'm really cool. I'm loose. I said I'm loose, baby.
Lovecast has gone country this week, but there's nothing traditional about this week's country selections, and some of them are riding the edge of what some people might consider country music. From Sweden, that was Viagra Boys, from their new release Cave World, and a song that was given a cowboy-themed video treatment for the song Punk Rock Loser. Check out their Old West music video for the song on YouTube. It's damn funny. Also, a 2021 release from Nashville-based singer-songwriter Todd Snyder. The album is called The First Agnostic Church of Hope and Wonder. And we heard a composition where Snyder addresses the problem with plastic pollution and that great Pacific garbage patch, which has accumulated out in the ocean here on the West Coast. And I began with another favorite band of mine, British group Alabama 3, going back to their first release from 1997 called Exile on Cold Harbor Lane. A band that blends acid house dance music culture with country, blues, and gospel tones to great effect. Alabama 3 and the song You Don't Dance to Techno Anymore. I'm Dave O Rama, and this week on the Lovecast, I'm bringing you my schizophrenic take on country music. Most country fans never seem to get tired of Johnny Cash, so this next set is a small tribute to the man in black. For all the Cash fans listening in, to the Lovecast.
Bother me now. Leave me alone for a second, will you?
Whoa!
You're coming down that railroad track. Yeah, looky yonder, coming down that railroad track. Yours Blossom Special, bringing my baby back.
Whoa!
Hey, leave me alone right now.
Say, man.
What? Hold up for a minute. Going down to Florida. Get some sand in my shoes. maybe California, get some sand in mush. Orange Blossom Special, lose these New York blues.
Back down to Florida.
Oh, I don't know if I reckon I ever will go back down to Florida.
Aren't you worried about getting your nourishment in New York City?
Oh, yeah. I don't care if I do da 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 do da. Why don't you go get your nourishment somewhere else? Don't reckon that for will. Do da do da do da do da do da 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 da.
Say, man, when you gonna end this song?
I don't care if I do da do da do da do da.
Hey, this is Steve Hill, and you're listening to The Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
My daddy left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much to mom me, just an old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him, because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'd tell you life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my waist got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I've made me a vow to the moon and the stars. I'd search honky tonks and the bars and kill the man that gave me that awful name. What was Gatlinburg in mid-July and I just hit down, my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table deal, stuck to the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mama had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. But he was big and bad and gray and old, and I looked at him, my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How'd you do? Now you're gonna die. But I really can't remember when. Kicked like a mule and bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I put my first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile.
Well, son, this world is rough, and a man's gotta make it, he's gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave him that name and I said goodbye. I knew he'd have to get tough or die, and that's the name that helped make you strong. Now you just fought a hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravity guts to spin you on. I'm the son of a bitch that ain't you too.
Well, I got choked up and threw down my gun, and I called my father, he called me his son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win, if I ever
they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I hang my head and cry, cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Getting caught, man, getting fired, but I figured I'd have it by the time I retired, so I'd get me a car with at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it was me when I come through your town. I'm gonna drive around the star, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and the help of my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. So the first day I got me a fuel pump, the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, and I got me a transmission and all the chrome. Little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff and snuck out in my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went alright, till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. Transmission was a 53, the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in all the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from my adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. And now the headlights, they was another side. We had two on the left, one on the right, and when we pulled out the switch, all three of them went on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and we got through well. That's when we noticed we only had one tail fin. And about this time my wife walked out. I could see in her eyes she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, honey, take me for a spin. So we drove uptown just to get the tag, and I headed right down the main drag. I could hear everybody laughing from blocks around. But up there at the courthouse they didn't laugh, cause to top it up took the whole staff, and we got through the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psychobilly Cadillac, come on, no. This is the Cottonmouth, negatory on the cost of this machine there. Red Rider, you might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. Yeah, it's cheaper that way.
A little Lovecast tribute to Johnny Cash in that set, featuring three performers covering some classics from The Man in Black. Texas singer-songwriter Michelle Shocked in there, and her excellent cover of my favorite Johnny Cash song, One Piece at a Time. Canadian rockabilly guitarist Big John Bates also in the set, doing his rockabilly take on A Boy Named Sue. And to start it off, we had California band Deadbolt doing a blazing rendition of Orange Blossom Special. This week, the Lovecast has gone full-blown country. My name is Dave O'Rama, and I just spent a week working at a big country music festival, and it inspired me to do my own take on a country music special for this episode of The Lovecast. I hope you're enjoying all the country biscuits I'm serving up this week. I have one more rock and country set for you before we move into hour two of the program. So for all the rhinestone cow folk in the house, this is German band The Waltz Loves, bringing you their version of a fun duet originally recorded by Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty back in 1978, You're the Reason Our Kids Are Ugly, on The Lovecast.
Yeah. Tell a little story about our kids. You're the reason I'm riding around on recap tires.
And you're the reason I'm
kids are ugly, little darling.
switch from beer to soda pop. On you.
Oh, yeah. You know, they say it takes two.
Yeah, what about a little plastic surgery for the little hootsies?
Hell, we can't afford that.
Well, you know, if I gave up beer for a week or two, then we'd have surely enough money.
Then I guess we could have a few more.
A few more what?
A few more hootsies.
Oh, you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, and I love you just the same.
Ooh, yeah.
You're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, and I love you just the same.
sometimes they don't bother me. I'm as happy as a honeybee. If things get tough, if times get hard, I'm going to run to my gal, I'm going to sell the lard. Warm in the winter, shady in the summertime. That's what I love of that big fat gal of mine. Yeah, that's what I love of that big fat gal of mine. Yeah, that's what I love of that big fat gal of mine.
Dropping out nights, frills, old tales. Next day, underpaid, no flight, can't write. Same songs, new night. Duncan's in the can again, I'm crying all night. About a guy with another guy waiting for me round the back. Heavy time, no go. Next show! Bad cough, big mouth, next stop, down south. Bets in, ride them out. Sounds bad, time's up. Sleep now, upright, late, store, feel fine. Dreaming about the time, but you can now. Never mind! Morning now, sun. Heads on a line, left behind. I'm gonna find an answer. Neck cracks, take backs, no pen, sat sacks, swinging at the troubadour, D-State, Fairfax, Midtown, Big Town, Roof, Small, Wrong Town. Then again, big head going down. Something about a horse and a man and a Cadillac. Quick bump, short stack, no brain, bent back. Bobby, Bobby, Bo. Gordon's gonna get you, Lincoln, never better. State line, red wine, saying what you know. Bedtime, old time, anytime, midnight. Let's fight, baby, fall down.
A brand new release from Canadian country musician Orville Peck, who not only sports some very unusual masks as part of his persona, but he's also openly gay. The new album from Orville Peck is called Bronco, and I played the song Any Turn. It's great seeing someone like Peck getting so much attention on the commercial country scene. Canadian guitarist Paul Pagat in the set as well. His band is called Cousin Harley, and they've been around for a good long time working in rockabilly territory with some excursions into country music, which is no surprise. An album Cousin Harley released a couple of years back, a tribute to celebrated country music performer and songwriter Merle Travis, called Big Smoke. Cousin Harley and their version of the Travis song, Fat Girl. And I began the set with a cover of a Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty duet, You Are the Reason Our Kids Are Ugly, performed by German band The Waltz Loves. The Lovecast has gone country because commercial country music seems to have lost its connection to the essence of real country music. For me, country music has always been peppered with clever wordplay and ironic humor that has all but disappeared from modern country compositions. So it's a big Lovecast country music injection this week in a schizophrenic style. Here's a recent release by an Appalachian band paying tribute to the original hill folk sounds of their rural community. This is Black Twig Pickers, and an instrumental from them to help us transition into the next dimension of the Lovecast. Black Twig Pickers and the song Money Musk Icy Mountain Tommyhawk. Stay right where you're at, and I'll meet you over on the other side.
Hey, this is Ruthie Foster. You are listening to the Lovecast with Dave O'Rama.
Proudly
student and listener-supported community radio. CIUT 89.5 FM, celebrating 35 years as the sound of your city.
Welcome to Hour 2 of this week's countrified version of The Lovecast. The Lovecast is a weekly schizophrenic exploration of music. Sometimes the show is widely diverse and broad spectrum, and at other times, as with this episode, I specialize in one specific genre of music and bring my unique slant on a featured musical style. This week, following a working stint at a big country music festival, I decided it was way past time for me to deliver my version of a country music show. Definitely not your new country pop that currently dominates country music radio. What would be the point of that? I love the wordplay and humor that used to exist in country music, and this playful take on country culture still exists in the alternative world where musicians still celebrate the qualities of country music that I love the most. So, let's get into it. It's time for everyone listening in to get out on the dance floor and burn up some boot leather with the rockin' southern sounds of the legendary Shack Shakers right here for you on The Lovecast.
The 1036. I like to stick around and get my miniskirt kicks. Hey. Don't you cut 'em on. Your diesel driving daddy's gonna get real gone. Hey, hey. But she don't shed her skin, she just skins the cat
with my big ringer holes in.
Baby, and I swear I was clear.
best people living. Now my mama raised a heathen, had a pew until my dying day. Pew until my dying day. Pew until my dying day.
Some rock and country sounds from a few bands that continue to burn it up on the tour circuit. From New York City, a band steeped in southern country blues called Daddy Long Legs. Country, blues, and rock and roll are all tightly connected, and that's why you're hearing so much musical crossover on the Lovecast this week. From 2019, Daddy Long Legs bringing some Ding Dong Dang. From Cambridge, Massachusetts, Tarbox Ramblers in the set, going back to 2004 with the song The Shining Sun, for all the hot weather lovers just like me. Tarbox Ramblers just released a new EP called Songs for Robert Reuter, which they recorded back in December 2021. And I began the set with a song for all the truckers listening in, an early recording by the legendary Shack Shakers called CB Song, going back to the 2003 album Cockle Doodle Don't. The legendary Shack Shakers are from Kentucky, and they recently released a new album called Cock-a-Doodle Doo. This week, the Lovecast has gone country, and I'm dedicating the show to all the country music vegans listening in today. The Black Keys recently released an album dedicated to the blues sound of the Mississippi Delta, and you can really hear the country influences on the Delta Blues track called Poor Boy, A Long Way From Home, dedicated to all the wanderers out there from the Lovecast.
Yeah. Coco Love Alcorn. You're listening to The Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Get all of this non-day's ragged and dog on a chain. I gotta let him have it. Go horse and red. Can't stop what's coming.
A smoking selection from the British blues guitarist Wilco Johnson, who is a former member of the band Dr. Feelgood. Johnson is a cancer survivor. Back in 2012, Johnson survived an 11-hour operation for his pancreatic cancer, where much of his digestive system was removed, including his spleen, his pancreas, and some of his intestines. Miraculously, he survived and is still rocking out to this day. From the 2018 album Blow Your Mind, a big country fried rocker from Wilco Johnson called Marijuana. We also heard a new release from Vancouver Island-based blues band Blue Moon Marquee, a selection from their new upcoming full-length release called Scream, Holler, and Howl. Bass player and drummer Jazz Collette on vocal duties there for the song Hound Dog on a Chain. I'm going to send that one out to Handy Andy. And the Black Keys got that blues-infused countrified set started with the cover of the R.L. Burnside song Poor Boy, A Long Way From Home. A hot set of music there for you, clearly demonstrating the connection between country music and blues music. Did you know that when Chuck Berry first appeared on the music scene, he considered himself a country musician? If you would like to more fully understand the history of country music, then I recommend you check out the multi-part PBS series called Country Music by celebrated American documentarian Ken Burns. This week, the Lovecast has gone country in a Dave O'Rama style. I hope you're loving my take on the country music sound that I'm laying down for you on the show this week. Dave O'Rama shaking it up for you with some choice country-flavored selections. Here's the sizzler from Illinois traditionalist Pokey Lafarge, something for the folks out there who can't figure out why their girlfriends are so damn crazy. You know, I've come to the conclusion that it just might be something in the water.
CIUT 89.5 FM, the sound of your city.
She got a broke down El Camino in the front yard up on Broad. Her mom walks around in a pink nightgown, sandals and white socks. She don't mind a baseball game in the middle of the light and in the rain. She's a pain in my brain, drives me insane, but I love her just the same. Boy, love her just the same. Something in the water, something in the water, what makes her crazy, I don't know. Never seen anything like her before. There must be something in the water. She does her makeup and hair, to cook fried chicken in her underwear. She drinks malt liquor for lunch and dinner and sends me running scared. Yeah, she screams and she beats me, but I don't mind the way she treats me. She'll someday lead to my death, I know, but I'll stay with her just the same. Boys, stay with her just the same. Something in the water, something in the water. What makes her crazy, I don't know. Never seen anything like her before. Take the watermelon off the vine. She'll blow you a fist, throw you a kiss, and you'll thank her every time. They're all so crazy and beautiful, but I tell you, the woman is never dull. They'll break your back, give you a heart attack, but you need them just the same, boy. Need them just the same. Something in the water, there's something in the water. Makes her crazy, I don't know. Never seen anything like her before. There must be something in the water. What makes her crazy, I don't know. Never seen anything like her before. There must be something in the water. Yep, there must be something in the water. There must be something in the water.
Mark Kesper from NQR Buckle here. You're listening to the Lovecast with Dave O'Rama.
Satisfied. be satisfied. Well, give me a free hand, baby. I want to rock to the loose hand, baby. I'll blow my top. Free hand, woman, let it swing on the side. One hand loose and I'll be satisfied.
Vancouver band Petunia and the Vipers and their wicked hillbilly jazz sounds. Many of the musicians in this band are veterans of the Vancouver country and rockabilly scene. The fabulous voice of lead vocalist Petunia on the song Runaway Freight Train Heart. We also heard from Vancouver rockabilly trio The Wheel Grinders, a track from their debut album and a great cover of the Charlie Feathers classic One Hand Loose. And from Illinois, the dedicated traditionalist and prolific entertainer Pokey Lafarge and the title track of his album Something in the Water. This is the Lovecast, a schizophrenic exploration of great music from a positive point of ear, which can be a bit difficult when delving into country music. I just recently spent several days working on one of those big country music festivals, and the experience inspired me to create my own take on a country music selection this week on the show. I hope you're digging the humorous and irreverent country fried sounds I've cooked up for you this week. Here's another independent musician from BC working in a country style. This is Ben Everyman with the song Polyamorous Date Night. For all the polyamorous cowfolk tuning in to the Lovecast.
Married to Beth with her hair so fine, if it you could weave the strongest twine to keep the beasts of burden hitched up tightly to the plow. Married to Kate with her sweater so thick, yeah, she wore it wide across the hips, and a child from those who pass into this world without a care. It was all so confusing. Everybody was enthusing. And the music made us do things. When I took him to the dance, we didn't even hold hands. Polyamory.
amorous date night. Polyamorous date night. Mary, no middle name, folks around here thought that was mighty strange. But the light inside her eyes burned brighter than the burning bush. Mary Jo Josephine, queen of the farm, she milked 10 cows with a wave of one arm and a sweeter drop of cream you never tasted in your life. It was all so confusing. Everybody was enthusing. And the music made us do. Took her to the dance. We didn't even hold hands and it was nice. That's how polygamists met. Polyamorous date night. Polyamorous date night. Polyamorous date night. Polyamorous date night.
You can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. Music loud and women warm, I've been kicked around since I was born. And it's alright, and it's okay, you may look the other way. We can try to understand, a New York Times effect on man. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, feel the city breaking on everybody shaking, they're staying alive, ha! Staying alive, ha! Staying alive. All right. Well, I get low and I get high, and if I can't get either, hell, I really try. I got the wings of heaven on my shoes. I'm a dancing man and I just can't lose. And it's all right, it's okay, I'll have to see another day. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on man. Yeah, whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you're staying alive, people sitting breaking on everybody shaking, you're staying alive, ha! Staying alive, ha! Staying alive! Life's going nowhere. Somebody help me, yeah.
Andy Cakes, and you're listening to the Lovecast with Dave O Rama.
Well, a good babysitter can be hard to find.
We know.
But
I've got Reno on my little mind.
Reno.
Sometimes it drives me wild the way we can't be alone.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
I've got to take her somewhere where we can't be gone.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
That's right.
Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno.
Maybe see Chow or maybe Tom Jones.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
But I don't know who's there, I just wanna get going.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
Did I make reservations? Well, no.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
But I don't wanna call, I just wanna go.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
That's right.
Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno.
Me and her gonna laugh and laugh. And her gonna have big fun, just like kids on school vacation. Down the street we'll run, and I'd like to tell you more, but I got to rush. I still love the girl with the schoolboy crush. Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno. Well, let's go. Velvet bed.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
Where the velvet walls are painted crimson red.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
Well, find a little lounge open night and day.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
Where the FBI meets the CIA.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
That's right.
Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno.
Lonely mountains left and right.
Reno,
and then there's Reno, a blazing light.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
Lonely hills of Nevada sage.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
And then there's Reno, center stage.
Reno, Reno, Reno.
That's right.
Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno.
Me and her gonna have big fun. Me and her gonna laugh and laugh. Call the babysitter from the hotel room. Back about the 3rd of June, and I'd like to tell more, but I got to go. Still can't find that where to go.
Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno.
Oh, yeah. Well, we gotta go. I said, what's that?
Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno.
Oh, well, I'd like to tell you more, but time's getting tight. The day's gotten old, and here comes the night. Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno. Oh, and I still love the girl with a flame that burns. She's played with the kids, and now it's my turn.
Yeah.
the powerful voice of Toronto musician Lindy Ortega, a gifted songwriter, dynamic performer, and a prolific recording artist. I went back to her release Faded Gloryville, one of many recordings that she's released over her career. For all the lovers out there sick and tired of their significant others running around behind their backs, Lindy Ortega and the song Run Amok, going back to 2015. We also heard the playful and irreverent sounds of punk godfather Jonathan Richman and an album he released in the late 1980s called Jonathan Goes Country. A song that I actually played on my VW van stereo while I was traveling through Reno, Nevada back in the late 90s. Reno, 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 honey. Reno, Reno, Reno. I'll send that one out to Gary Top. Also in the set, an Italian band called the Hormonauts doing their Ghost Rider style version of the Bee Gees disco classic, Stayin' Alive. And I began the set with a track from the album Suburban by Vancouver-based singer-songwriter Ben Everyman, and a song for all the sexually adventurous cowfolk out there called Polyamorous Date Night. And sadly, that brings us up to closing time here at the Lovecast Saloon. It's last call at the bar, folks. Happy hour is over and the saloon is closing up for business after a successful Lovecast exploration into the sounds of country music. I hope you enjoyed my countrified version of the show this week. My name is Dave O'Rama, and I would like to thank all the ears listening in on Blues and Roots Radio, Ubuntu.fm, and CJMP-FM out on the west coast of Canada. The Lovecast comes to you every weekend on CIUT-FM Toronto. I'll be back next week with another big schizophonic surprise selection for all the broad-spectrum music lovers out there. In the meantime, I'm going to leave you with a selection from my favorite Kinks album. Released in 1971, Muswell Hillbillies was a concept album celebrating Americana music. I've noticed a really nasty and depressing trend in recent years where many people appear to be painting their houses in tones of gray. I want to dedicate this song to all the folks perpetuating this dreary trend. Instead, I encourage you all to go for color. It makes the world a more beautiful place to exist in. Color makes the world sweeter. Stay sweet. Catch you next week.
looking through.